Peace, peace, man, aka Saga Must Stop. I'm back again. Thanks to those who call me in and ask after me. You understand? Ever since then, I give God all the glory. You understand? So that's just it. I'm out today to quickly do or to tell the world or to say a little things about the problem single mothers have in getting married to other man or in another marriage, you understand? Maybe you were married before and you have kids. Maybe something happened along the way or along the line. You leave the man or you left the man to get married to another person. So some of the problem that always occurred, I'm going to talk about that. And I'm going to talk about love in a group or love in a forum. You understand? So let me start by saying, talk about the single mother aspect before I go to the love in a group. You understand? Single mothers, why is it that when you get married again, you always bring problem? Somehow, maybe when the man... Okay, for example, you take your children, go another man's house, or another man marry you with your kids. Then tomorrow, maybe the man now, he can't tell you, say, ah, baby, I not get money for all these children's school fees, so you go begin to talk. Now, because it not be you born then, now because they not be your children, I mean, it's also you not get money for their school fees, or the man can't tell you, say, this picking food, I not get money to buy her for now, but maybe I go buy her later. You go start to the complaint. Those things now waiting now. Some of the things when they make problem the day for now, if now married to another person, some of the aspects when they make problem the day. You understand? Just ask yourself, see, even though say now the man now you born those kids for, it gets some time when be say your husband when you even born the kids for. When be say that they be their na the man be the papa of the kids. You get on that way go tell you say, I not get money, I not fit afford their school fees, I not fit provide food for us today. You understand? You get some time way go tell you like that, and una go bear. But why come be say if una come married to other person, that person just do small thing, or that person feel just maybe that became feel do bad thing, and that man will knock the picking. You go now the beginning say this thing when you do so is bad. Why you do this thing? You as the mama you go talk say okay, maybe the beginning do bad. You go say no. Now because it not be you born now, you want kill her for me. You want kill her for me. Because it not be you born now. No, all those kind of things, it is wrong. All those kind of things not be things when they good. You understand? Even though it not be the man born the picking, or not be the man you born the picking for. The man, since you don't accept the man as your husband, the man get rights towards those children. You understand? That same man that will be take care of those children. Not be say the man go do one thing, go do two things, then you go begin the touching, like it's not be you born there. You want to keep them for me, you want to do this, you want to do that. The man when you born them for, the man not they beat those children. The man they tell those children, say this thing won't they do so is wrong. You both not do this or the man not they do, you know they talk, Why can't be safe when I come the friend man or if I come married to another man where she not be you not born the picking for? You can't be like maybe anything where the man do, the woman will just they take her for a man and say, now because it not be you born her, now because it not be you I born her for, let me keep they do the children like this, let me keep they mature the children, let me keep they beat the children, let me don't say food, not money not able to buy food for house, let me don't say you know if you pay their school fees, let me don't say you know if you buy clothes for them. No, not be like that. Not be every time, not be money they deal with person. Sometimes we all see them when we say you go they broke. Sometimes we all see them when we say you go still get the money. So women, single mothers, when they have born, when marry on that person, more they understand all these things because some of these things they cause problem. It they cause problem. You understand? It they cause problem if you marry to another person. It they cause big problem. Yes, I say single mothers, more not marry if una want, if una feel like to marry. But somewhere now, una they make error, una they make mistake somehow somewhere, and which is not good, which it dey affect the men wey be so na come marry to. You understand? At least if you accept man as your husband or as your boyfriend, equally the kids when you fair born from that man, na still for that man. So anyhow that man take they pamper them or take they make sure say yes, he they stretch them or they make sure say he they do things around where we say una fit they together with the children fit they were. Not the reason I say not because not not being you born out for, let me do all those things. No. Don't be so. You understand? It's not so. Especially maybe now only bad man. Now go reason say next time me get these children, me I maltreat them. But as a good man, he's not supposed to maltreat those children because those children be like you. In your way, I'm a kokumo beer. I be a woman. At least if you, as a man, woman bring other children come for you. Woman bring other children come for you as a man. You need to take those children as your own. Since you love their mother, you say, okay, I want to deal with this, their mother. So equally, those children are your children. You need to take care of those children as yourself. You understand? You need to love those children as yourself. You need to the thing say, because you know not be me, the woman born these children for, not because not be me, the man, not be me, the woman born these children for, not me get these children, me and maltreat the children. No, it is wrong. As a man, it is wrong. If you know, say, you know if you love these children when the woman fair born for another man, not just love their mama, because anywhere the mama go, the children go. You know if you talk now, say, because you don't love their mama now, me their mama go kill those children. No, it is wrong. Yeah, Frank Vitor, I greet you, Baba. You are blessed. Janet Olayin, I can see you. I greet you. I greet the house. I greet everybody. Born to Win, I greet you. I greet you, my lovely sister. You understand? You as a man, if you dey reason like that, that means your head not correct. I'm sorry to use that language. That means your head not correct. Do you know if you expect, maybe you come married to a woman today, that woman, now you come kill the children when you're born for another man, because maybe now your dick, now you can't sweet pass, or now your cassava can't sweet pass. No. You have to accept those children as your own. You have to care for those children as your own. Because when you if you care for those children, God will bless you with your own, with one way the woman will come born for you. You understand? You understand? The man will come bless you, man. That woman will come born your own for you. But if you say maybe because somebody that woman get those not you get those children, not be that woman. Born those children for, maybe they maltreat the children, maybe they beat the children, maybe they do the children anyhow. Man, it's not good. You understand? It's not good. Yes, I know it's a single papa day, but if you see my topic today, I said that the problem when single mothers they get if they marry to another man, we not get where they not born the children for. You understand? Because sometimes maybe person when don't fair born for that man, he can't come on leave the man, say because maybe the man they maltreat him or things not good, he can't come on leave those children papa. He must pack those children follow body, because now Europe be this, now where woman stay, now children go stay. Before Oyibo will give man pikin, say make the man they take off his pikin, it is hard. So now women, they give the pikin, say pack your children. You understand? Okay, now that woman can finally find another person now. We can say, okay, I love you, I want me you deal with me. Equally, that person must love those children as well as he loved their mama. And women, man, not on the reason, say, because that man can't come out today, come to and say, I not get money to take back pampers today for this picking, or I not get money to take back food today for these children, or I not be pay their school fees. So, you understand? You as a woman, come the reason, say, this man, because not being I bought this picking for, now I make this man, come they maltreat these children. If I say that I bought this picking for, you go because they talk saying not get money for pampers. If what they talk saying not get money for baby food, if what they talk saying not get money for school fees, you understand? So, but at least man, can't forget say not be every day, not be money there with man. And I say still be maybe the children do bad, or maybe the children they do waiting not good. The man draw them call like this, he knock them for yard. Bye. Why they do this thing? Stop doing this thing. This thing is not good. The woman will say, hey, it don't keep my picking. It don't keep my picking, because it's not be you I born out for. No. It is wrong. It is wrong. At least, since you as a woman, you don't accept that man, as your husband, that equally, those children, that man don't become their papa. That man don't become their papa. But because they didn't say no, anything this man do to these children, this man will kill them for me. This man is wrong. This man is wrong. This man is wrong. That relationship, he go scatter. That relationship go break. That relationship go break. That is just the problem most homes have today. I need to tell people the truth because I received many calls ever since they were not come out. I received many calls. You understand? Some of them, they say, Mona, relax. The woman will change. The woman will change. The woman will change. You understand? So I just feel like, man, I was talking. Maybe people will still know, say yes. If man not picking if he ever born for another man, he knock her. He not me say he want kill her. He not me say he hates the picking. He not me say because the picking not being you, let me can do that thing. No, if they try to correct the picking, because most time children when they born for abroad here, they are very very stubborn. They are very very stubborn. Majority of them, they are very 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 stubborn. Do you understand? I remember when I go one house that. I go one house one time like that. Then they give the pikin food. Me the pikin eat. The pikin not they eat. He not they eat. The woman come got to hold pikin mouth. Press hold the pikin mouth like this. The man hold the pikin leg, hold the pikin hand. Then they take feed the pikin that day. You understand? Then they take feed the pikin that day because the pikin not want eat. So that kind of one now, if maybe. That man not be the papa of the pikin now. The woman will say, "Softly hold my pikin now. Softly hold my pikin leg now." Hey, no. These children for abroad, they very stubborn. Many of them they very stubborn. So, you know, say abroad, they know they beat children. If your boss say you beat children or your pikin they cry every time, they'll call social will come, they'll collect pikin. So we as an African person, we know what they doing. May not be say that pikin now you can't grow past us, we know if you can't do anything again. So we'll still obviously they maintain the inside house small. That one not me say the man when you deal with you want to kill your pikin. No. You understand? So I beg our single ladies, our single mothers, if we are married to another man, we'll be say not be on a born the pikin for. More not if you say that man want to kill those man on a children won't have born for another man. More not if you say want to kill her, no. You understand? If they try to position them, if they try to position them well, because if children they with only woman, they know they fear. But if they see man there, they go fear. You understand? They go fear. Because not be the way the woman will tell they play with the children. Not be so the man will tell they play with the children. May the man fear us come now. Hey, where are you? Come here. Where's your mommy? Go come your mommy. You understand? Only that voice alone. The pikin go fear. You understand? So the pikin go fear. So I beg, more of the reason say the man, because he not get money today, take buy pampers, he not get money today, take buy baby food, he not get money today, take buy take pay school fees. Say that because he not being born, not na make they do like that. No. Even person when even born pikin papa, person when born pikin papa, your the man when you born for, he go tell you sex. And even some even if you even born for some men. That man go tell you say come, I know they drop food money, Mona go from after they feed. Wait till you come talk for that kind of person, man when you born for, he go tell you say, I not get food money, Mona go the first after they feed. I don't see people like that. I don't see one woman coming that they tell me say, my husband, if they pay children money. The man go carry and he go enter outside. We will go they borrow money till they eat. We will go they first want to eat as I want to cook, give my children. Anytime they pay money, that man go pack all the money. He go come on, go the flesh for outside. Okay, if I say not be the man, for example, I say not be the man you even borrow children for now. That man they do that, you say, hey, I mean, because not be here, I bought the children for now. Now make it they do all these things. If I say I born these children for now, you go come leave the children, me hungry, they beat them. You understand? So please, single mothers, if you marry again or not a dead boy, give me the reason all those things, I beg. Because even man, when I even born for, he go do pass the one wey that man for outside dey do, man wey una born the children for. He go do pass the one wey that new man wey una catch so dey do. So abeg, if una wan enter relationship with other person wey una no born pikin for, una dey remove all those mindsets. Una dey remove all those mindsets comot for una brain. All those thinking, una dey remove comot for una brain. Una take am say, this man wey I dey with so, na him be the papa of these children. Na him be the papa of these children. Man, the reason all those things, say maybe the man they wicked, maybe na cause not being born for because of the cause. Man, the reason all those things, man, just come out for man. You understand? Especially now those stupid men, especially now those hopeless men, especially now those cowards, especially now those all those men will know they think with their brain, but with their nyash. Never come they maltreat children. Never come they do children anyhow. Man, we be say they think with his brain. Man, we be say he get fear of God. Man, we be say he they take the children as his own. He no go reason all those things. He no go reason all those things. He go make us say yes, he make those children happy. He go make us say yes, he make that woman happy. And you will still be woman, stop to the nag. Stop nagging, because nagging keep faster than poverty. This nagging of a thing, it keep faster than poverty. So you people, you stop nagging. Not be saying, man, go do one thing. You go nag, talk like a mad person. No. We men don't, we will be men, we know they like her. No, it is bad. You put you stop nagging. Nagging is bad. If your husband not get today, if your man not get today, tomorrow you go get. If your boyfriend not get today, tomorrow you go get. Why must you nag? Stop nagging. Stop the nagging. Women nag so much. So women nag that at least it can make the man go crazy. Even man when they beat woman, so women go nag before the man go raise hand, nag the woman back. The man not go know. So if you stop nagging, just look some things, just overlook her. Look some things, just overlook her. I beg me, I forget. I beg me, I not even reason. I beg me, I just forget. Must you nag every time? Is a question I keep asking. As a woman, must you nag every time? If the man do this, then it must not be you I born the children for. If the man do this, then it must not be you I born the children for. If the man do this, then it must not be you I born the children for. If you good as a woman, why you not remain with the papa of the children? If you good as a woman, why you not tolerate the nonsense when the papa of the children they do make it also okay? May I remain with the papa of the children? Yes. If you good as a woman, remain with the papa of the children. Why you leave papa of the children? Go the one go mad on that one. If the man you born the children for really good, why you leave them? One go mad on another man for outside. Why you not stay there with the papa of the children? Why you not remain with the papa of the children? So please. Some single mothers, you put to change your ways. Change your ways. Because if woman say the first man not good, the second one not good, the third one not good, you're noticing that woman ain't not good. If man say the first man not good, the first woman not good, the second woman not good, the third woman not good, you know say that man ain't not good. You know say that man I be badhead. You know say that man I be satan. I need to tell you guys the truth. You pass one, you pass two, you pass three, you pass four, you pass five, what will be your problem? What do you need? What do you need? What is your problem? So, single mothers, beware. Single papa, beware. So let me go to the next thing. And I see some people they send me one and post when responsibility child. Post that time when she they angry, when she got the insult. Blessing her now, now many people can't go her war. Go take that thing when it screenshot me, my picture there, and she writes some blah 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 blah. You understand? And I come out, I send a message in a good faith. I told her that I love her so much. But it still surprised me, say up till now, that post still there at war. she not delete that post. You understand? Not beside the fear, I know the fear, but I dey respect so many things. You understand? I dey respect so many things. Because if really there is love, if really there is one next, that thing when she do, she not supposed to do that thing. If really she have that love, not be bad, you see issue for platform, you support with money, not be that one be love. No, that is not love. Love is when your brother or your friend offends you, you forgive. That is love. Why they talk this thing? I think one time like that, I did do my video. Somebody write comment, say responsibility charge. Nice. So he gets that person. They say that person insult her for that comment. But my eye not reach that comment because most of when I did on my live video, most time I know they concentrate on comment. Most time I know they read comment because comment they divert people. They go on other side. Maybe person your right comment corner. Do your read and do just come on for your track. Enter another track. You understand? So my eye not reach that comment. Then in the evening of it, she do video or audio, I don't know. She called the insult. She insult my enemy family, talk, blah blah blah. You know as women they talk. I not do video, insult her back. I never talk to her back. But I think inside day for yesterday, or about 4 days ago, about three persons or four persons send me the screenshot, and they were right. They write say, "Devil Saint Foundation, don't begin the fight. Peace man, aka Saga must stop." The other one still right. Come say, "Devil Saint Foundation, don't begin the Devil Saint Foundation, don't begin the fight. Peace man, aka Saga must stop." Ah, I read those things. I read the message. I only reply and say, "Let love lead. No problem." You understand? So what I try to talk here is this. I not offend her. Say maybe me and I get issue one-on-one. No, we don't have any issue one-on-one. As I first talk things, I did do live video. They say it's a person write comment, that person insult her. Say that person call her shower for my platform. Why me not insult that person or talk to that person back for my platform? Me allow that comment day like that. I was confused. I tell her, say, I don't see that comment. Even say so many fake accounts that they use fake account to write comments. But she came out, she not even call me as a brother or as a friend. She not even call me, tell me, say, this thing when happened, why you allow her to be like this or this or that? May she not even do anything like that. She came out, she insulted my enemy, she insulted my enemy's family, she said all kind of things. And so many commenters insulted themselves there, not me. Because waiting she quarrel put for my side, they do one for her side too. When she did do that video, people they insult themselves there. She not even tell any of them, say, make una stop. This thing not concern now. This thing are just between me and colleagues or something like that. She did not even say anything like that. But she allowed them to the insult. Even when she went even still post that thing, post that picture, all those insults, she post them join. If really you as a God-sent member, then your own person, one of the guys they support the same foundation, it do something, or you see something like that for a platform. Now for you to carry your phone, call me, make my man for see that thing or draw my attention to that place. But she not do anything like that. She just come and she do what she want to do. And up till now, that post still there at war. Now I be waiting the vest will make me even talk about this matter now, because that thing happened, I think, about a long time ago. But up till now, that post still there at war. She never said remove that post. You understand? I not wrong you. Not be me insult you. Not be me write comment for my platform. Person where I comment for my platform, you leave that person. You not post that person in picture. You not insult that person. You not talk to that person. You fix me. You say because me and you not God sent member. That make you want fix me. Fine. All right. But I come out, people call me, they call me, many people call me, beg me, tell me, me I forget, me I don't reply you, me I forget, I beg, I say no problem. Even though someone even beg me, or not even call me, I respect that foundation so much. I respect God. I respect so many other persons. So I know if you do video, come back, I may not come back, I say, doctor, say, see, there are two now. Don't begin the quarrel. No, I don't do things like that. I come out, I tell her, I say, okay, sorry. You are still my sister. You are still my love. But to my greatest surprise, see, up till now, that post still there at war. She not delete that post. She did not delete that post. Yes, Fumilayo, my big sister, I greet you. I love you so much. She not delete that post up till now. Now they surprised me for inside. You understand? That means if all of us call ourselves one, if all of us say we support one goal, if all of us say we support foundation, if your brother or your friend, something happened like that, must you do what you do? That is a question I keep on asking myself. You understand? Must you do that? No. But I love her so much. Up till today, I have no problem with her. You understand? I love Godsend Foundation. I support that foundation because I know it's about because of Pexing. I support that foundation because of the love I have for my, for the less privileged, for the homeless, for the widow and widowers. What thing I know if you do? If I see person they do her, I will support her in any way I feel support her with. I will support her with prayer, with advice, with money, with my platform, with everything. When I know say yes, I will feel the support her. You understand? So that is just that. If really you love yourself, if really there is love, you don't have to bring your brother's anus out. Conquer your brother and yash, come and make the world they see. It is wrong. It is very, very wrong, guys. At least some issue. We're not supposed to settle some issue for inside house, not be outside. Everything must not be on live video. Everything must not end on live video. You understand? Sometimes do some things inside. If you see me now, like this, my brother, Dada Masix, this is your boy. When he come out that day, he dey talk about say na so some gay caller. They say this, they say that. I come for a platform. I tell them, I say, these boys, they are lying. All these people, when they talk, so when they call you for your platform, so they tell you, say, nah, so they can't sleep with them for nyash, nah, so they can't do this, nah, so they can't do this. I tell them, all these people, they be lying. All of them are one. All of them are gay. But today, now, the truth don't come out. All those boys, they be gay. And even the video, now, where the masses do that day now, when they talk, say, Bini person. I tell her, I say, no, this will not be Bini. This will just want the when they want to bring Bini names down. Now, that video when he do now, they don't call and say, me remove that video for your platform. He remove for your platform. He even beg Danny Yayi, Danny Yayi remove one for in your YouTube channel. Because those boys, they just they lie. I'm one presenter, and I've been one presenter when be saying, not be all story when they come to me. Not be I go to bring them up for live video. So many story when people they call me. So many of them they call me. They when they send me voice record. I they try to they verify. He get where I go ask the question rich. He get where I go ask the question rich. They come begin to do it. There I come to say that they lie. I cannot say that they lie. That is why I know they bring God's story out. If you not see me now, if they have what they talk about people, I know they talk about politicians, I didn't talk about as our single mothers. As our single mothers want to find love again. Because so many of them, they cry for love. So many of them want love again. I want to see them say that they're happy. Because when God created the world, he not create only man. He created man and a woman. He said, come together and become one. You understand? That's why they pay me when they see so many single mothers when they say they feel like to love again. They feel like to date on a man again. But where is the right man? You understand? But where is the right man? That's why they pay me. That's why they talk about them. I know they talk about them for bad. But then they talk about them for good. And they pray me, God. And they even talk, say, if it's possible for me to marry all these single mothers to make yourself like the day my roof, I go do one. But it's not possible. You understand? It's not possible. Because why? I love my sisters. All these people, they are my sisters. All these people, they are my mothers. All these people, they are my friends. You understand? That is why I keep doing this. Even to the extent that I call people for America. So, okay, if you create a dating site for me, make I put these people inside. Make them for find their match. But up to now, those people now, they never give me reply. You understand? And they try by all means to make you say yes. All of them, they Osman has the ones we want the Osman has, so the ones when fee say they will fee stay Osman house. Because if they pay me to the year, say people want from Europe, go Nigeria, go Africa, go they marry. And they can't forget say now Africa, that could be the highest central now. Now Africa can't get the highest and the biggest central. Mostly when they hear say she come from abroad, they go want me to lick you dry. They go want me to lick you dry. You understand? You carry a woman come here today. Tomorrow, she will start to misbehave. You carry a man come from Africa, enter here today. Tomorrow, she will start to misbehave. Why can't you just settle down and look for... They say, Ezogboma, Amayemo, na river they keep us, na water, na they see they drink. Why can't you just settle down and look for a better guy here and start your life all over again? We keep trying. We keep trying. We keep trying. We keep trying until we succeed. That is life. Keep on pushing. Keep on pushing. Keep on pushing until you succeed. They say to be a man or to be a woman is not a day job. If you as a man, you fought today, the ability to rise up again make you a man. If you as a woman, man break your heart today, the ability for you to find another man who will love you for who you are, makes you a woman. Don't tell yourself, say, as man, don't break my heart, so I'm not gonna love again. I want to stay like that. I don't want to marry again. I don't want to do this again. No, that means you are not a woman. You are a woo. You are a woo, but you are not the woman. As a woman, the ability for you to move on again, the ability for you to push on, the ability for you to find love again matters a lot. Yeah, my brother, Chukuka, I greet you. I salute you, my brother. That is my co-presenter. You understand? So please, if you want to send invites or you want to call me on WhatsApp, my number still remains the same. +39 35 11 20 42 09. +39 35 11 20 42 09. You understand? So that is just it. We need love. And we need love. Not just we need love. We need genuine love. We need the love of a mother to a child. We need the love from a child to a mother. If we can get this love, my people, you'll see and say, all this nonsense we have for abroad, no go, they happen again. All this, he break my heart. All this, he chop my money. All this, he run, leave me. All this, he do this, he do that. It's not going to happen again. Let all of us come together. Let all of us come together. You understand? Let us come together, guys. Come abroad, when we talk. So, come abroad, come collect money when they with Oyibo. Now we know that time. Now we know when we they come. But this come abroad now, come turn to the one we be say, now the one we come there with blacks, like us, black like us, now we come they collect. Now we come they collect nowadays, which is wrong. Stop making my people single mothers. If you don't love them, tell them I don't love you. Stop making my people single fathers. If you don't love them, tell them I don't love you. Is it too hard to say? If you tell the man, say, I don't love you, he go lay cry for maybe 2 days, 3 days, or 1 week. He go continue with his life. If you tell the woman, say, I don't love you, he go lay cry for maybe 2 days, 3 days, or a week. She go continue with her life. And maybe as she continue with her life, she go jump the right one. Maybe as he they continue with his life, he will come jump the right one. Because then they talk and say, before you meet the right one, you must always meet the bad ones. When basically they go change your mentality. When you call the thing, say all men are the same, all women are the same. No, it is wrong. If you believe like that, it is wrong. All men are not the same, and all women are not the same. You understand? Now, still this abroad, now for see people go celebrate 20 years in marriage. Still this abroad, now for see people go celebrate 30 years in marriage. Still this abroad, now people go celebrate 10 years in marriage. If that man can do it, what did they owe you to do? If that woman can do it, what did they owe you to do? As one of my friends talked that day, he said, this Italy don't tire me. Italy not good. Italy, this Italy. This. I tell him, I say, if that man feed Duan and he still remain for Italy here, me, I will make her for Italy here. If that woman feed Duan, she make her for Italy here, me, I will make her for Italy here. Yes. You run on that country today, your mind not go reach ground. If you dey sleep, you go dey fear. See, me police not gonna deport me, oh. 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 Your mind not go reach ground. Then you dey Italy, yeah. Maybe see your mind go reach ground. You not get problem. If you know your way, you go make her in any country where you dey. Provided say in a Europe country, you must make her. If you have the power to work, you must make it in life. Especially if you be lazy type. If you're only a lazy type, that's when you know if you make her. That's when you know if you get what you define. Germany, when people chat, say Germany. Many proceeded that Germany when they complain up to today. They see they complain, say Germany not good, Germany no work, Germany not like this, Germany not like this. And some people go sit there, you say that Germany is the best country. Many people sit there, you say Germany is the best country. That's why sleeping for this Italy. Many people they complain say Italy no good. Now here the person consider he say Italy is the best country. They say if you never come out for a country, go another country. You yourself not go know the impact or the good when that country will you for come out day to you. If you never come out, go another country. You not go know say where you for the come or where you for come out. You not go know as that place say good. Now when you don't go on that country, you can't go see now so this country be. Hey, where for the come better pass? So I beg, I'll go back to where for the come. You go wrong, go back to where for the come. Now this Italy here. Now you go enter train. You not get ticket, no problem. You go sit down like big man. You go where you go, come back. Now this Italy here. Now you go enter Puma. You sit down like king. You go, they go, come back, no problem. Now let me see Italy here. Now you for enter tram. You go going for the. You go, they go, come back, no problem. Now let Italy here. Now you for misbehave, no problem. Try for another country. Go Germany. Go enter tram. Go enter train. Go enter Puma. May you not get ticket. They go write down for your document, thief. Go in France. Go try. They go write down for your document, thief. You understand? Many people are so proud of this Italy. Many people, they're proud of this Italy. Say, if they go to that country, they don't feel maker. If they go to that country, they don't feel survive apart from Italy. Just prepare your mind. Prepare your mind. Know your mindset. Know, say, yes, I can make it. If Janet somewhere feel maker for Italy, me, I go feel maker. Just get that belief. Get that belief. You understand? Now, President also say, he say, Italy, my love land. Italy, is just that if you understand their system, you can live here. If you understand their system, you will feel live for here. If you know they pull hand for waiting out, you know they pull hand for waiting out, you will feel live for this Italy. You will live comfortably. You will live for 100 years. You not get problem with them. Waiting they cause problem for around the world, not only Europe, even in Africa. Waiting they cause problem between tenant and landlord. Now money, then they cause problem between tenant and landlord. If as much they end, maybe you they pay every on the five, every on the fifth, 90 they pay. Before that fifth or on that fifth, you go they pay money, you go they put up for the landlord account. Landlord don't get problem with you. Landlord don't go come your house, come disturb you. Before you go call the landlord, say, landlord, oh, my tap not the work, or this place they leak for my house. Before you they tell her, it does send people come, they come repair them for you. Because you know, say yes, you they pay. It's just like one story where it happened between two couples, a man and a woman. When they say the woman, now she rent the house. So in with the man, they stay for the house. The woman they pay every month. She never mix 1 month, 1 day. She they pay every month. Then a man can't come. As the man can't come, the Pekin papa, he can't come, they stay with the woman. As they stay with the woman, I suppose maybe say that the Pekin papa can't pay the house rent now. Abi? The Pekin papa, if he go shoro, go find money, if he get 20 euro, he go buy this thing, the strong one. I don't want to mention that for my live video. The strong one, that one where they smoke. That one where they, if they smoke, I don't drown for inside body. That one, he go buy 10 euro. I be 15 euro, I don't know. No, 10 euro. 10 euro, nobody should tell me. You say go buy a 10 euro. You go buy cigar, 5 euro. The remaining 5 euro, you go to take buy beer. You go come house. You go smoke. The food when the woman will still manage, cook. This man will still chop. When I know as when they smoke those things now, those when they take those strong ones, I know as they chop now, some of them, as they chop. The woman say the man will still chop. If you chop finish, you go open leg, go open one for bed. Later, in the evening, maybe say he's supposed to still go shower again in the evening. He go tell the wife, say, you know they go. Because why? He already get the cigar and the this thing, the strong one. He don't get out for house. The wife go say he go smoke. And this woman now, she get belly and other children still there. She not feel they go road walk again. She not get ready for the fact they get money again. Since I come day, come day. She can give birth. She give birth, they still day. Our strength now, they know they pay our strength again. Our strength don't hook. They call the whole demand 6 months, 7 months, 8 months, 9 months, 10 months, 11 months, 1 year. Based on why the man lived it in that time. Because of the woman for the past 15 years or a bit 12 years, when the woman take that house, she never hold 1 month once. She never hold 1 month's astrant once. Now maybe the landlord lived it in that time. As he can't reach 1 year now, then the landlord come in and say, "Una need to pack, oh, I need to pack more for my house because I don't to give una time." Already, man, that woman already, he don't born. The beginning of the, I think the beginning of the creep or the sedan, no, no. So now the woman come beg the landlord, say, I beg. The man when I deal with for house, he not pay our strength. And the man, the last say, in they pay you. Then the landlord say, if you still pay me, I go show you receipt now. He not pay me. So this woman can't verse, you can't take that action and say, Oga, the time when you never come to stay here, when they come for visit, they come out, I feel they pay my bills. Now we don't stay with me now. So you not pay landlord. Now you go let say they pay landlord. Now the woman can't even stay. The man say pack your load, come up for my house. Me I no say yes. Now let me one. Now he did. Now let me want to take off my children. Come up for my house. Now they drive the man. Now the woman come beg the landlord. Say landlord, I beg. You know say this is why this your house. I never owe you 1 month. Talk less of 2 months. I beg. I don't born now. I go visit a fine work. Me I they go small small. Yeah, the general of our time, Odogu one, Ugo one. I greet you, my twins brother. I greet you. You understand? So then the woman come beg the landlord. The landlord come say, okay, now truth, you never hold me 1 year before, but now 1 year and 8 day grand now. If they go 1 year and 1 month now, how you want to pay? Now the woman come tell and say, no worry, I go they pay small small. Una know what this white man do? Now God now go bless that white man. The white man say no problem. That 1 year and this month when they go now, I leave her for you. I go cancel that money for you. Not pay that money again. Because you never hold me 1 year once, not pay that money again, I go leave her for you. But as from this next month, when I enter so, you go begin, they pay. Then the woman will say, ah, grazie mille, thank you very much, I appreciate. Then the woman comes up to say, till they continue. Waiting and they try to talk here, now I be dig say, some men just did this life. Even though say you don't born for them, but their plans not to frustrate you as a woman. Even when you they try to the measure, say yes, maybe they package them, may shame not come, may people not laugh. You say, you see, it does sit wrong, leave this one now. It does come on, leave this one now. It does it don't become single mother. You they try to package them, but they go say no. As you they tell the rapper, they go they lose the rapper. As you tell the rapper, they're going to lose the rapper. As you tell the rapper, they're going to lose the rapper. You understand? Then the woman say, enough is enough. People better laugh me than people to cry me. Oga, pack your load and go. Go and look at the woman now. She's doing well. She's doing well. What they don't talk is this. Oh, them are gala. I lie with a bae. If road not let you follow that road, come back. Follow that road, come back. Tell that man say waka shenge. Tell that idiot say waka shenge. Who he help? Who he help? If really you as a man, you not sorry for the woman, but the children when that woman get for you, why you not go pity for those children? That means that man man before now made they pursue all of them, both the wife, both the innocent children, made they pursue the entire street. Maybe that man mad before. You understand? You understand? Maybe that man plan. Lazy men, some lazy fools out there. They are there to frustrate our ladies. Even our ladies go get up. Just imagine, some women will get up for house around 4, around 5. One go find as they want to get money, call the commas. These stupid and useless egos. She go to bed. He go to bed, they snore. What nonsense. As a man, your woman get up around 4, around 5. She enter inside call. She go walk, go find what she want, carry come out. You as the man at that time, you want to put her for Jawa. What is sometimes saying, what it be saying, are they talking? If I they talk, some people will defeat me, be, I don't know, are they insult women? Sometimes, if I see come out as a presenter, I they praise una every time. Una consider misbehave. That is why me, if I knock this side one, I go knock this side two. If I knock the women one, I go knock the men three or four. Yes, that is me. That's why you're rich. Because if you are the praise woman, will be women. I know what thing that they see. I know see you say women they try. But if you're come up with something that you say women they try, oh women will not be number one, oh men, I be idiot, oh men, I no get sense. So all of them are called they want to do like this. For now, I can't see man, I'm gonna do like this. Peace, man, talk and that they say, say we they try. Now, I'm gonna do like this. No. If you are not gonna want, I go knock the men two or three. That's just me. Now, let my brother Ugo, the general. Now, let one at the pampa owner. Now, let one go come out, he go say, who is woman? Who is a man without woman? Who is a man without woman? Who is a woman without man? Since my brother general, you thought say who is a man without woman? Me I want to know now. Who is a woman without man? Who is a woman without man? So many sisters when mumu there, they out there. So many brothers when mumu there, they out there. What we supposed to do now to open our eyes more than look. As one girl asked me that day, he said, baby, look into my eyes. What can you see? Now, don't say, inside your eye, I see black, the bulb when they say now black now. You say, no, baby, tell me you are seeing love. I say, where the right love put? May I lie to you? Where the right the love put? I don't see love inside your eye. What do you see inside your eye now black? He said, baby, you are not romantic. I say, not truth now. I go, okay. I can't lie to you now. Where the right love put for inside your eye? I say, the love not there your eyes. The love is not in your eyes, but the love is here. Not in your eyes. Is here. Not by what you say, but it's by what you do. It's by your action. I didn't problem today. You give me 1,000 euro. That is not love. You get the art of giving. I make you give. But I did a problem today. The way you deal with me, the way you carry cloth cover me, the way you feed me for mats, the way you do things, that one I be love. Not be say you give me money. It's just like, may I give another story? It's just like a man that time when I did Nigeria. That man, if they call for say maybe person die, they want go meeting, they want go burial. That man go put money for inside envelope. He go send give them say if I reach there, mona drop us in on my own. No. If person want do marriage, the man go put money for inside envelope. If you not reach them, I'm not telling you, I'm saying, I'm my own. If person became one do birthday, or person want to do birthday, the man will open the envelope. If you not reach them, I'm not telling you, I'm my own. People come, they look, they come, they laugh, they clap, follow on. When the man, papa die, the man want to do burial. He don't carry calopy. He cook, he buy drink, buy everything. They wait, say people will come. All of them put money for envelope. They give one person. If you reach there, tell and say, nah, waho no. So as that person reach there, he never sit down. He called the man. He give her the envelope. This one a mama Osamudia. This one a mama Osaretin. This one a papa this person. This one a papa this person. He give the man the envelope then. He put up for the man hand. He say, I don't go. Then the man say, I sit down now. He say, no. I get where I dey go. He come on, leave the man. You understand? That day, me and my friend, when another person even invite, that man calopy, when nobody did, I carry one crate of beer. My friend carry one crate of beer. Food, Sarah for you. Even he other of his family members, the other of his brothers and sisters, now they come, they carry food and they drink, go to the serve. Now they go, they carry his food and his drink, go to the serve their guest. Put join their uncle to the serve. What am I trying to say is this. not by say you dey give, you dey give. Maybe if you see person, maybe say, maybe person dey problem, you give. There are things that is more than giving. You give person today and I say, take, I give you this money. Tomorrow, that person, you come here, say, person, when I just dash 10,000 today now, he just, person, come there, you say, person, when you dash 10,000 yesterday, that person, they insult you. If they say you be a bad person, you, your ability to control yourself, to hear from that person first, before you begin to talk, blah, 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 that is where love comes in. That is where love comes in. If you really love that person, I make you give that person that money, the next thing you're supposed to do is to locate that person, not to look for that person, ask and say, my brother, you see what you're your here? They say you didn't insult me. What thing I can't do you now? Now you forgot yourself, you say, now lie, I will not insult you. Because many people there for this world, they want to carry this person's head, carry this person's head, knock out together. There are plenty. So on that note, I'm still telling you guys, I'm still a God-sent and I'm still supporting God-sent foundation. For so many of them, when they tell me, say, when they send me message, they talk, say, peace, peace, ma, AK Saga must stop. Devil sent people, don't they fight on? Devil's, God sent foundation, they know they fight me. We are still one body, we are still one family, we still love ourselves. In any group, there is bound or there's a chance for misunderstanding. There's a chance for maybe some other things, but we still remain one body. And as I be, I can never turn and say that they fight me. Nobody they fight me. Me and my sister, there's some little child. Maybe she mistake because a person nine carry that message when person coming from my platform. Send go give her. She was not on my platform. She was not watching that video. But people when want me, they carry this one ahead. Carry this one ahead. Take scatter. Now they carry that video. That comment when that person comment. Send go give her. You understand? But we have to use sense. We have to know, say, in this social media thing, we have so many enemies. Enemies, maybe say they go laugh with you here now. They go come out. Cut your information person name. They go cut that place. Send I go give that person. If that person will person will get love. If that person will person will mature, he go come out, begin to insult you back. Or begin to talk to you. Which is wrong. So, as one family, as a God-sent family, where Ambassador John Osage is the governor, is the president, is the founder, I still remain a God-sent member, and I'm still supporting that foundation. So for those of you, please stop calling it devil-sent. And if you want to send me any message, say maybe that they fight or they do something, not right, say devil-sent foundation is fighting, peace, peace, man, AK Saga must stop. No, it's not a devil-sent foundation. And it can never be a devil-sent foundation. You understand? Because in any organization, everybody not fit carry head face one side. In every organization, there are the bad, the good, and the ugly. In any organization, quarrel, they come. But the ability to settle dispute matters a lot. You understand? So, what I'm trying to say is that let love lead. It's only with love that we can conquer. It's only love that can take us to that place that we are going to. If we continue fighting ourselves, if we continue insulting ourselves, if we continue hating ourselves, we go nowhere. And for the other tribes, when the lady talks, say, Benin person do this, Benin person do that, Benin person do. Please, you people should stop talking about Benin. Talk about your tribe. For example, I be Ijo. If I want to talk, I go talk, say, Ijo man not good. Ijo woman not good. Ijo government not good. Yes, talk about your side. If I be Igbo, I go talk, say, Igbo person not good. Igbo person not, talk about your side. If I be Yoruba, I go talk, say, Yoruba person not good. Yoruba person not this, not that. Yes, talk about your side. If I be Hausa, I go still do the same. Not you, as an Hausa man, Yoruba man, Igbo man, Ijo man, Urobo man, come begin to talk, say, Benin person, Benin person, Benin person. No. You people should leave Benin people alone. Leave Benin people alone. If we, as Benin, we dey fight ourselves, leave us. Now we dey fight ourselves. You understand? Just like one of my friends, when he say we'll get some arguments. Now the guy wrong go or na me wrong. But if another person walk on top put, another person they talk say, when I want start again, more than I will tell and say, when it concern you, you will take face that person, take insult that person. That person not go talk for a matter again. That's what supposed to be. So please, let love lead. You want to stop bringing Benin people down. And those women, when they make all those sagas, when they call themselves Benin people before, when they come married to Asian, married to other tribes, they are not Benins again. So, when I stop to put them join Benin, stop to put them join Benin people, will it be one country, but our thinking is different. Our thinking and our idea is different. So please, talk about your tribe. Talk about your people. And leave Benin people alone. Leave Benin people alone. And let love lead. So that is it for today. Yeah. Thank you. Osa is good. Thank you. I know. Say I see the same person when comment that comment on my platform. Nancy carry that comment. Go war. You understand? And that same person, Nancy carry this thing. Come at war. I think yesterday and day for yesterday, they carry this thing. Come at war. I just see and I laugh because why? Not be today happen. Not be yesterday. Now what did happen pass? Even say that time will even happen. Many people call me, but waiting they pay me for inside. Up till now, she's supposed to don't remove that thing more for our war. Up till now, because I come out, I don't insult her back. I only tell her say I love you. You are see my sister. But up till now, that is still there at war. She's supposed to don't remove that thing more for our war. If really she respects everybody when she believes on. So she don't remove that thing off our wall. You understand? So that is just it, guys. Thank you. God bless you. For those of you now when coming during the time when I take this sound, God bless you. I appreciate. You understand? So now I don't recover. So I believe I'll come out every time now. Still they talk. Anytime when I get chance, still they come out. They give idea and my opinions. You understand? For the counseling is still going on. For the sales of land, guys, before I go ahead, I remember now for the sales of land is still going on. Even safe apartment, there's apartment in Ikeja. This is one of them. There's apartment. So if you want to get apartment or you want to get a land in Lagos, Abuja, you see. So if you want to get a land in Lagos, Abuja and Benin, contact me. This will not be the one that they play person. This Abuja and Lagos soon. Now for estate, now you for buy the land. If you want to buy house, now still for estate. So if you want to buy land, say you want to build that yourself. You will feel bad, you go build. If you want to still buy, they don't still build, you go still buy. You understand? So for see the Lagos own, I see estate. For Abuja na estate. For the Benin own, not be estate. That one are just normal land. So if you are interested, you can call me on my WhatsApp number +39 35 11 20 42 09. You understand? You can call me if you are interested. It's still ongoing, guys. It's still ongoing. You understand? So I believe that I have to end my broadcast here. And for those of you who call me for hookup, I don't do hookup, please. I know they do hookup. I know they do hookup. I don't do hookup. I beg. I know they do hookup. So it's just a dating site. But ever since then, now they never reach me. Whether they don't finish or they never finish and they never tell me. But for hookup, I know they do hookup. I don't get power for hookup. I don't get strength for hookup. You understand? So I beg. I don't do hookup. So if you are a magician, you want me to play your music on my platform. You have any goods and services you want me to talk about on my platform, you can contact me too. You understand? Then I will do that for you. So please support a Godsend Foundation, support Rolly Rosa Foundation, support all the good foundations, support Izobogbada. Abi, Janet, is that the name? If I'm correct, let me know. Izobogbada Foundation, support the less privileged. Support the homeless, support the widow and the widowers, and God Almighty in heaven will bless you so much for doing that. I love you all. I remain your boy. I remain your friend. I remain your son. Peace, man, aka Saga Mons. Stop. Okay, OZA, yeah, OZA Foundation. You understand? So that is just it. I have no quarrel with anyone. I still belong to Godsend Foundation. I'm still there full time. I'm still there. You understand? So, Apostle John Osage is my governor. We talked. So, I'm still there. So, when I went, they asked all those like question. I still did there. I never come out. You understand? God bless you. See you some other time. Remain blessed. I'm out of here.